one and only Rip Lowry. Motherfuckers better not forget it. I been paying my dues and you barely giving me credit. You been paying the label. I did it all independent. I said I didn't. I mentioned your girl. She found me on Reddit. Your girl, she found me authentic. That's something you wouldn't get. I'm allergic to fucking rappers, so I'm ill with a pen. I'm ill to my friend. My one friend back in the day who said, okay, go buy a mic and write your soul on a page. I'm doing okay. I'm doing just fine. I've been on my grind. A mastermind ahead of his time. That's why they left me behind. You fear the future. I'm the future in lines. I got the future in line. I'm only losing in time. I'm losing my mind. I'm trying to find a line into yours. Taking shots and I ain't scared. Not even par for the course. I'm fucking hungry. You got food that I could never afford. Feed me, feed me, feed me, then feed me more. My middle finger to a rapper scared to take me on tour. I don't need it all. I'm seeing all arenas galore. And when you left that in the stress, that I just opened the door. I said it before. Team waiting till my death. Still I feed a man more. Talking about I'll be so famous if I hit 10,000. And if I tweet at someone relevant, I might get found. I think my girl might be pregnant, man. I blew in her mouth. I'm losing her now. I'm using all your lyrics to cope. I know I said that you were garbage, man, and really you don't. I had to cope with that after high school. I'm a joke, and I'm losing hope because my only skill is drinking and smoke. Guess you're rope, and you don't want to see what happened to Wit. I learned how to flip the script while I was working for Vince. I had your dream job before I started rapping this shit. Gave it away so I could save a generation of kids. It's been a minute since I came in and invented this shit. Stealing my style and my lyrics, and that makes you my bitch. Now I'm the shit, you're the piss that I let sit on a rim. My future is bright, your future is dim. You're waiting for my next single so that you can go and steal it again. Still I came up from broken and hollow. The music and models, she hope I'll follow. I'm feeling myself, I've been working all week. I ain't getting no sleep, they keep buying me drinks, but it's bad for my health. I got models, have niggas, told mama I'm making your girl. And she basically saying real to myself, and I'm good. Now, now, motherfucker, I'm good. Bitch, I hope my dick is big enough to fuck the whole world. My old girl, your new girl, can have her. I been focused on places and people that really matter. My team is going where I go, I'm holding up both the ladders. My pockets is getting fatter and filled with bills, I'm in debt. So funny how we think money is the key to success. But that intelligence is something you can prove with a test. You said I was less, I'm here to prove to y'all I'm the best. Got rap in the mess and talk about the chain on my chest. So talk about the money power and what's on I can flex. It's fucking lazy and you hate me, time to pay me my rent. Now fucking face me when you pay me, better pay me respect. So tell me who next, a puppet with no talent, go figure. You try to squash a cat. Pillar, but my vision was bigger, and now it weighs me. Went from nothing to you posting a picture. Unanimous victor, we're working while you're hurting. But like it's still out. Broken and hollow, the music and models. She hope I'll follow. I'm feeling myself. I've been working all week. I-
I be looking at asses and shit, and I seen little yoga pants coming out the nail salon. So I looked, I peeped the ass out, and I was like, damn, she thick as fuck. Turn around, TT. I was like, damn, nigga, what you doing out here with all this ass? Double cheeked up on a Thursday afternoon, hella ass. The sun is still out, my nigga, and that's the homie.
They call me P-R-O-P-H-E-T. I count up all the thoughts I see. I hit her for premium, snap and ask her for some pics of feet. What? She looks shawty. Asian bitches, man, they made me so horny. Put it in a booty and I'm recording. Call me a simp little bitch, I'm reporting. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 traps and they got asses. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 bags, they in the back. And young, he called me up and say he got some shit that ain't whack. I told that bitch to go away and then she start talking back. She sound like
Kimi na yo, Kimi na na yo.
I don't even know what the fuck that means. I got all these foreign bitches and they on they knees. Call me a rice farmer cause I'm planting seeds. It's hard to tell that they're a trap when they're Japanese. They got small eyes, thick thighs, man I hope that bitch buy. Till she open up them legs and oh my god is that a guy. MC God is what they call me, all these traps they really want me. Eat my balls like edamame, coming fast you cannot stop me.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4 traps and they got asses. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 bags they in the back. And young he called me up and say he got some shit that ain't whack. I told that bitch to go away and then she start talking back. She sound like
Kimi na yo, Kimi na na yo. Oshiete kureta. Urayami mo ikaru nara. Oshizora ni naru. Kanashimi wo egao ni. Mo ukatusanai de. Ikirameku donna hoshi mo. Kimi wo terasu kara.
You. What's good, everybody? What's giddy? I decided to play another classic. Another classic series. I never actually played the first game. I only played 3. The first or second game, actually. I never had him. But the third game, I had that. And I beat that multiple times. I love Sly 3. So this is about to be, fresh. Fresh experience. I never seen anything about the first 2 games. That's a lie. I watched somebody play a little bit in the first game, that's it. That was years ago.
Sly! Come in! Sly!
Oh, these frames gotta pick up, though.
I read you. Loud and... very loud.
Sorry, I'm a little nervous. Trying to break into police headquarters does that.
Get over it, Bentley. You're safe in the van. I'm the thief here. I've got to steal that file from Inspector Carmelita Fox.
Well, count on me to be your eyes and ears, buddy. Got their security system totally scoped. To get inside, you're gonna have to go through that air vent.
All right, I'm going in.
And don't forget you got me at the wheel, Sly. All you gotta do is
pick up, please.
And get back to the van. We'll do the rest.
Just keep that engine running, Murray.
I need to chase this. No time. I need to fix this, hold up. Hold up. Let's see what happens. Oh, this is still running a little too slow for me. Hey Joe, let me see real quick. I should have tested this out beforehand. Well, actually, I did, but wasn't running this slow. Let me see. This is running at 30 right now. Let me see. How you doing, Joe? I need this to run faster.
Yeah.
I think I made it run slower. I made it run even slower. Uh-oh. I mean, it's still playable. Never mind. Ugh. That's not gonna help me. Irritated. I'm pretty good though. Not much, too much going on. I don't want to change too much. things piled up.
Hey, Bentley, I think I'm seeing things. Must be vertigo or something. Can you see those crazy blue lights?
Really? I've read about this. Master raccoon thieves are able to sense thieving opportunities, which manifest themselves as unexplainable blue auras. According to my research, all you have to do is get near them and hold down the circle button, and you should perform a super sneaky master thief move.
Hold down the circle button near blue auras. I'm on it.
Alright, I'm about to look this up real quick. I'm about to look this up. Maybe I just need to get through this part, and it'll move faster. I can already see the increase right now. Give me a second, y'all. Give me a second. It's at 30 now.
Foolish raccoon, I've caught you red-handed.
Ah, Carmelita. I haven't seen you since I gave you the slip in Bombay.
Which reminds me, you need to return the Firestone of India to its rightful owners.
Ah, and I was gonna give it to you as a little token of my... Hey, you know, that bazooka really brings out the color of your eyes. Very fetching.
You think? This pistol packs a paralyzing punch. You ought to try it. Might snap you out of your crime spree.
And give up our little rendezvous?
Plenty of time for that once you're safely behind bars.
Love to stick around and chat, but I'd just drop by to pick up this case file. I think you've had it long enough.
Alright, no. I need to fix this. No. I'm gonna just fiddle around real quick. Let me fiddle. That's a little faster. Okay. It's picking up.
Once again, my gang and I have given Inspector Carmelita Fox the slip.
I was surprised to see how well she took it.
Finally, the secret police file I've been searching for all these years. With this, I could avenge my family and regain possession of our most valued treasure. It all began when I was just a kid, bouncing on my father's knee. You see, I come from a long line of master thieves who kept all their secrets of sneaking and stealing in an ancient book. The Thievius Ra. Anyone who read it learned to be especially sneaky, which is why we specialize in stealing from criminals. After all, there's no honor, no challenge, no fun stealing from ordinary people. You rip off a master criminal, and you know you're a master thief. Well, on the night I was supposed to inherit the book, 5 visitors came unannounced to our door. My father fought to protect us, but the gang of villains known as the Fiendish 5 overpowered him and ransacked our house until they found the Thievius Raccoonus. Our family's manual of thieving greatness fell into their filthy hands. They tore the book into 5 pieces and split it up, each villain disappearing to the farthest corners of the world to commit dastardly crimes. Broken alone, I was dumped at the town orphanage. There I met 2 guys who became my lifelong buddies and trusted crew. Bentley, techno genius and strategist supreme, and Murray, part-time driver and full-time burden. Together we pledged to track down the Fiendish 5, avenge my father, and steal back the Thievius Raccoonus. I knew I was about to face the toughest test of my life. On this mission, I would either become a master thief like my ancestors before me, or fail and allow my family name to bite the dust.
Okay, I think I fixed it.
That was a nice piece of work back there at police headquarters, Sly. Come see me if you want to check out any of your old movies. I've got them all here on my computer. Use the left analog stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things. I've already plotted a route to our first target.
Oh! You want one?
I've already plotted a route to our first target.
Okay.
The road trip gave me the time I needed to study up on Sir Raleigh the Frog. As a young man, this hot-tempered frog grew bored of his life of luxury and privilege. On a whim, he tried his hand at a bit of piracy and found it to his liking. Raleigh, who quickly became addicted to crime, was brought into the Fiendish Five as chief machinist, where his evil tinkering genius rose to new heights. The last reported sighting of this mad machinist was off the soggy coast of the Isle of Wrath, a small island uncomfortably situated in the middle of the perilous Welsh Triangle.
Okay, we're officially starting now. Had technical difficulties at first. Had technical difficulties, but we're here now. We're here.
Just use my climb move.
Okay, but remember, you can only climb on certain objects, like pipes and ropes.
Yeah, sure, and like that ladder there?
That is correct, but do not forget, Sly, you have to get close.
Then hit the circle button to grab it. Yeah, relax, Bentley. I live for this stuff.
Yeah, and that's what worries me.
Joe, I fixed it. I fixed the speed. For now. This sensitivity, though. Camera sensitivity. I can't do anything about that. Well, this is the PS2 era, so I'll have to deal with it. Buddy, you getting a little too close. Okay.
Thank you.
when he used to play Jack. Ayy. It's that nostalgia here. But I said this in the beginning. I never played the first two games of this. I only played the third because that's what I had. I played them multiple times. Ew, delay.
Hold on, Sly. See those searchlights? One careless step, and you'll be subjected to acute combustion.
You done whining?
Now this game.
Let's go.
This game has lives, so.
Alive, partner. Fortunately for you, I launched these signal repeaters.
This is probably gonna be a lot harder.
Get close to one, and I can checkpoint your progress.
Nice.
Checkpoints? Oh yeah. This is gonna be a lot harder. Gave me lives.
Hold on, Sly.
You throwing bananas or stars at me? What's up?
According to my amphibio positioning system, that big blimp is where Raleigh is hiding out.
You know, that blimp looks more like a machine than a hideout.
You're right, Sly. That is a storm machine. It's the reason why it never stops raining around here.
That explains all the wrecked ships.
But why would Raleigh want bad weather at his own hideout 24/7?
Beats me. The rain or shine, I'm gonna steal my family's book back.
Thanks.
And if Raleigh gets in my way, on.
I felt that. What's up, B? Come here. Oh, I actually killed it. I actually killed it. Hey, yo. My fault.
So far, Sly. To get over the next gate, you'll need to grab onto this hook using your cane. Just jump and hit the circle button.
Got it. Jump and hit the circle button to grab onto hooks.
I like how they used to just tell you what button to press for tutorials.
Remember, you can grab onto a hook by jumping near it and pressing the circle button.
Like, they did not care. They broke the fourth wall. They told you what buttons exactly. What's up? You missed. This is inverted. I need to change this. Yeah. Up is look up. There we go. Got you.
That large vault has got to be somehow.
What's this shoehorn? Why? Has it been a bad week? What's wrong? Just passed by the vault. So I get abilities and stuff. That's how you get abilities in this game, okay.
ship looks like the most secured location on this boat. If Raleigh's really as smart as his police file suggests, then that's where I'll find him.
Wonderful idea, but your plan is flawed.
Why?
Because it's impossible to get near him. To access Raleigh's blimp, you would have to sneak through that high-voltage power tube. To do that without getting electrocuted, you'd have to destroy that power generator. And to do that, you'd need two more of Raleigh's treasure keys, which are heavily guarded.
That's light work, bro.
Interesting. So when are you gonna get to the impossible part?
Fine! But I warned you. I've marked the areas you need to hit with holographic markers. Follow them to your objectives.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. It's your funeral.
Bentley, you have no faith in me, bro.
Wow, you found a lucky charm. That'll protect you when you take any damage.
Okay. So that's like an extra hit or something. Let me go to the bathroom, okay? Bye. Thank you.
Better close those furnace doors. Jump and press the square button. That'll slam them shut.
You, what's up? Too slow. So I had two extra hits, now I've just got one. What's up? Trash, come here. Oh, I'm dropping the bottles. Good, I can still get him. I thought I lost him. Okay, I misjudged where that was. Where did you come from? Yo. Okay, you snuck me. Okay, you snuck me. Get your hee-hees and ha-has and you snuck me. You ain't getting me again. Come here. Hey! Almost got hit right there. Boom. 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 You thought you snuck? Nope, you wasn't sneaking me. Nope, no sir.